plow that they
find the bracket to fit that bolt pattern, and then just there's no real bolt pattern on there, so I gotta drill some holes. And
there's that plate I cut for the bottom. Put it down now for the actual snowplow bracket. It's quite a problem, but I got. Oh, finally bolted it on.